everyone, this is Mito Monday. I'm up in Wales, up on Hay Bluff. I'll Google the actual name. Obviously it's Welsh. I'm not going to be able to pronounce it, to be fair. It's been a nice afternoon. I was actually up here yesterday, having a go at taking some time-lapse video. I don't think I left it long enough on record. But I did today, so we'll see how that turns out. Yeah, really nice day for it. Watch out for the sheeps. And there's wild horses up here as well, so I've got to be really careful so I don't bump into one of those. And knock into neutral, I think. There we go. I'll just coast. That's to not annoy the animals. And look, there's a sheep blocking the road. Good girl. Water, no! My bike is clean. I like it to stay that way. I don't like riding a dirty bike. A dirty bike is an unloved bike. And that's just my opinion. And there's a river! There's a river across the road. This is not good. I do not want to get my bike wet or dirty till we crawl through it. Like a ninja. Through it. Really slow. I don't kick up any crap on my bike. Engage a couple of power bands momentarily. Two, my friend. Two bands. I will wait for my chance. My chance is coming. I can feel it. Chance, and I'm still stuck behind cages. I do not like. Get behind me. We lose him now. Goodbye. Big fly. Straight on my helmet visor. What a mess. Oh. Oh my Jesus! That was a big buck. And I'm going to stop this video now. Thanks for watching.